Hey, what's up, everybody? It's John here from Video Game Mac Unlocked, back in Dead Rising 2, grabbing Chuck Green Crossdresser, which is to wear every piece of clothing in the game. And I'm going to show you first, if you're missing this achievement, probably the clothing you're missing. On the third day, after you give Katie some Zombrex, you want to head into the Palisades Mall and go into the sports store Coconuts, and then you should be able to have access to the back closet. Just go in there and run all the way to the back, and here is the piece of clothing you are most likely missing. And if you happen to get it there, you should get an achievement for 20 gamer score. But if you're still missing stuff, just check out the rest of the guide. And here we go.
Whatever. Nice. Sweet. Killer. Smooth. Nice. Sweet. Killer. Nice. No. This feels funny. Yippee! I'm a big...